Look to the past. You're the historian. We watched Ronald Reagan. He never put a single American foot on the ground when the former Soviet Union went into Afghanistan, but he did provide them Stinger missiles, and those Stinger missiles to the mujahideen made all the difference. He did provide the freedom fighters, the Contras in Nicaragua, the weaponry that they needed. That proved successful.